Delhi pollution has become a threat not only for the residents of Delhi, but as well it affected the cricket. On 3rd of December, it came to effect when Sri Lankan players coming back from lunch during the third and final test against India at Feroz Shah Kotla Stadium. Several Sri Lankan cricketers, including Captain Dinesh Chandimal, Suranga Lakmal and Lakash Satkanan, were seen spotting wearing face masks on the field. This bothered the commentators Sanjay Manjrekar and Russell Arnold, who both agreed it will get difficult to play with masks on. It is happening on the cricket field. Just think about the people who lives in the menace. Thank you for watching this video.